India has 6 volcanoes. This can be easily remembered with the word V6. V6 is a news channel. And among these 6, 3 are present in the Andaman Nicobar Islands, and other 3 volcanoes are located in the Maharashtra, Gujarat and Haryana states. Now we go for the Andaman volcanoes. In Andaman we have the volcanoes on the 3 islands. They are Bairatang Island, Barren Island and Narkondam Island. Among these 3, Bairatang and Barren Islands are active and Narkondam Islands are dormant volcanoes. And in volcanoes, third type of category is also there, that is the extinct volcano. And here this can be easily remembered with the statement like this: Bara Bandman in the Andaman. So here Bara stands for the Bairatang, and B stands for the Barren, and A stands for the active, and ND stands for the Narkondam Islands and dormant island, dormant volcano. So with this shortcut we can easily remember which volcano is active and which volcano is dormant. That is the Bara Bandman in the Andaman. Bara Bandman in the Andaman.